Another group of veterans got a chance to fly to Washington, D.C. today to see the World War II Memorial, part of the Leatherstocking Honor Flight Program. 50 veterans of World War II and Korea were on this trip with a brief ceremony at the Albany International Airport before they took off. A line of people there shaking hands, saying thank you. They'll all be back, and they'll probably all want to go again sometime soon.